In the early 1960s, India was in crisis. The country faced sweeping starvation and food shortage, unable to feed its exploding population. Halfway around the world, an American agronomist by the name of Norman Borlaug was in Mexico, introducing a new variety of wheat he had bred for the subtropical climate. Dr. Borlaug had an idea. He believed he could introduce his Mexican-bred wheat to the other side of the world, to India and Pakistan's similar environment. The crop was a success. India and Pakistan were able to triple their wheat production, preventing widespread hunger, for saving hundreds of millions of people from the ravages of hunger and famine in South Asia. Dr. Borlaug was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize in 1970. He truly believed that you cannot build peace on empty stomachs. To continue his life-saving work, Dr. Borlaug of the International Maize and Wheat Improvement Center, known as CIMMYT, spent the next 40 years helping the world's poorest countries feed their people. Norman Borlaug passed away in September of 2009, leaving a legacy of fighting hunger and an organization that does just that.